All right, Katie, thank you very much. 6:48 now. So now to an event that draws drivers from all over the state and the country, really. And a man from Waterboro is celebrating because he won the 44th Oxford 250 at Oxford Plains Speedway last night. Curtis Jerry took home the crown. He took the lead on a restart with 22 laps to go. Reed Lamfer of Manchester finished in second place. Cassius Clark of Farmington, who led for a good portion of the race, finished in third. Now to the Red Sox.